is. Because I've been playing here for a long time, and I love the, it's funny because different people look at the world, I guess, in different ways, and I'm a kind of a dreamer. There's a culture here, maybe some people can't tell the difference, but I can. You know, there's culture and then there's imitation culture. There's people that put things out there that are kind of like this. Like they learn how to do the things that these guys do naturally. So you feel like you're in that place, but you're not really there. And this place has a lot of soul. There's a lot of rock and roll that's been made in this place. So I'd like to dedicate this song to y'all. This is a dub song tune called At the Crossroads. This is some of my Central Texas soul music right here, one of my mentors. And any of you guys in the audience that don't know Doug Sump, do yourself a favor and check him out. He's one of the great